2.
Now on to more college basketball news. Last night, the Texas Western Cowboys visited the Western University Dolphins in the final game of the regular season. The Cowboys are led by Coach Rick Pitino as he faced off against the Dolphins, who were led by Coach Pete Bell. Prior to the game, it was seen that Pete Bell was very frustrated with his team as they're on their way to their first losing season in a while. Bell was very frustrated in the locker room as he yelled at his players, telling them that they're the dumbest group of kids that has ever played for him, and they're the worst group. Also, he threw jugs of water across the locker room as well as players' uniforms and shoes. As the team got on the court, Bell was continuously in the ref's ear as he disagreed with many of the calls that the refs had to make as everything seemed to be going the Cowboys' way. With 3:46 left in the game, the Cowboys led the Dolphins 63-43. Bell was very frustrated throughout the entire game, and he had enough by this time. Bell took a basketball and punted it into the stands, and the refs ejected him from the game. After the game, Bell was very frustrated with the reporters as they were continuously asking him questions that he didn't want to answer, and he had a very short temper. His future's in question with Western, as they're not sure what he holds if his job will stay. We'll have news later to come. Tyler signing off from WUS. Was that long?